basically, if you're doing Facebook ads, if you're promoting anything through Facebook ads and the Facebook ad platform, then you know that Facebook is very strict with their guidelines, and you need to be careful on how you create your advertisements on Facebook. You could get your account banned. You could get you need to follow Facebook's guidelines from A to Z. Now, in terms of my business and how I work with my clients, and when I have to do some research for finding out that my competition, the different niches in this industry, or any industry basically that is on Facebook, then the way I would research would be going through my newsfeed, seeing what ads are being served to me, and using Google as well for finding out what works, what is trending. Now, this tool right here, Adsvisor, basically is a shortcut to everything that you can think of. Now, everybody's on Facebook, and every business is on Facebook as well, and you know this. And you've seen ads served to you, and if you're doing Facebook ads, like I said, you need to get good ideas on what works, on what is trending right now, what is popular. And it could help you create your own advertisement, like basically copy-paste, well, making it yours. And this is the perfect place to even think of when it comes to Facebook ads and preparing you straight off the bat, even if you're new. So, you know, it's like acting like you know exactly what you're doing. Now, you can, we're in the back office of Adsvisor, and I'm going to take you through just to show you how powerful this tool is. Now, if I wanted to see what works right now in Teespring, I could put teespring.com. And if I search ads for Teespring, it will bring me the most profitable ones, ad campaigns that are out there. What t-shirt is selling. Sorry, let me fix.